Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Here. Think your food. You all wear clothes. I want to. Like you.
Watch out!
houses. So high. The main city? So huge. Why are your people down there now? Why so few? You humans killed all your people.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous. Winged ones, red, strong. Look, many of them. Thank you. Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?